Smoking inside restaurants and cafes is no longer allowed here in Korea. Those who want to light up have to make their way outside into designated booths. But most of these spaces aren't equipped with adequate ventilation systems. But now, Korean researchers have developed a way to make smoking rooms less smoky. Park Se-young has a story.
At this cafe in Seoul, walking into the smoking room is like entering a toxic cloud. That's because the ventilation fan is not strong enough to clear the haze. But a group of Korean researchers has found a way to make the rooms less dangerous for diehard smokers. Working with the Korea Tobacco and Ginseng Corporation, the scientists developed a filter that can quickly and effectively remove harmful substances from the air. For example, in a 26-square-meter room of 12 smokers, the filter can sift out 80% of the toxins in just 30 minutes. Compare that to conventional purifiers. Under the same conditions, they can only eliminate 20% to 30%. The secret? Ceramic filters coated with nanocatalysts. They're tiny particles that combine with the cancer-causing agents in the smoke, turning them into safe carbon dioxide and vapor.
The nanocatalyst can break down 80% to 90% of harmful gases, like acetaldehyde, which makes it more effective than the existing absorption method.
This nanocatalyst technology is also cost-effective. It can be applied to fiber filters, lowering expenses and raising the efficiency of air purifiers. The research team has applied for a patent and plans to commercialize the new technology within a year. Park Se-young, Arirang News.